across the organization. And typically, where what would you have more of? More successes or more high pots? More successes. It's been a long day. Yeah, you'll always find more successors than high potentials. Because high potentials not only move up, they move across. They can be cross-trained. Engro, again, has been very good at that. So, you know, they'll take someone from warehousing or plant and production or maintenance and push them in HR. They'll take someone from HR and push them in finance. And, you know, they'll just move everybody around every which way. And you say, wow, you know, how do they manage that? But they do it very, very well. And they actually also have some limits. They don't let people sit in a position past a certain period. So they just force it.
So is one person responsible for all this? Who's responsible for Engro to be doing this?
Ultimately, they have what? Yeah.